Descent represents the sender. In today's gospel passage, Jesus tells us that the 12 are his ambassadors. Anyone who welcomes them is welcoming not just them, but Jesus who sent them. And anyone who welcomes Jesus is welcoming not just Christ, but also the Father who sent him. What Jesus says about the 12 can be said about his ministers who are in our midst today. They have been made Christ's ambassadors by Jesus through the church. Therefore, if we welcome them, we welcome Christ. And if we reject them or treat them shabbily, we are doing it to Jesus. Jesus promised those who treat his ministers well that they will get a prophet's reward. The prophet's reward is both horizontal and vertical. The horizontal reward is that the one who receives a prophet will benefit from the message he has brought and be led to the truth of the gospel. The vertical reward is that the one who receives a prophet will be rewarded by God physically, materially, and spiritually. The story of Elisha and the Shunammite woman in today's first reading proves this to us because of her thoughtfulness and generosity to Elisha. She was granted the gift of a child, despite being barren for a long time and having an old husband. 2 Kings 4:14. To welcome a holy man is to welcome the Lord. The word of the Lord calls us today to be kind, receptive, and hospitable to God's ministers. Oh, that today you listen to his voice, harden not your heart. Happy Sunday.